Good evening, everyone. We've been following breaking news all night.
A major fire in Des Moines, just north of I-235 on 9th Street. KCCI's Patrick Bell is on the scene. Patrick.
This was a particularly dangerous fire to fight, Kevin and Stacy. In fact, fire investigators tell me that several firefighters fell through the floor here at this old building in the 1000 block of 9th Street. In fact, that firefighter, crews tell me, was hurt and was rushed to a local hospital. His condition has not yet been released tonight. As for the fire itself, a passerby noticed smoke rolling from the four-unit apartment building around 7:30 this evening. Fire crews arrived moments later, but the flames had spread quickly from the basement to the roof. A second alarm was called, and then the order was given to evacuate the structure.
We had some people fall through the floors, so to be on the safe side, they had to get everybody out there and account for them, make sure everybody was okay.
There was a resident also hurt. His condition is not yet known tonight. Right now, investigators are combing through what's left of the evidence, trying to figure out, Kevin, what started this fire.
All right, Patrick Bell reporting live for us. We'll have more for you should developments warrant. Thanks, Patrick.